She chose not to cry, but it's alright.